What's up guys, we're back with another Last of Us Part 2 video. Where we last left off, we are heading to this radio tower, and now we're about to get inside. Let's go.
Holy. This is definitely not Tommy.
Exactly. Not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. That's a message. Your eyes open. Body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed. We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Jeez.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
What was that? Hearing something.
6, acknowledge. Over.
Dina. It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles.
It's creepy.
That's her.
Oh god.
That's the one who killed him.
I do not.
Three down,
this.
Right?
Three down.
6, this is 2. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going. Well, she's dead. How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah.
She didn't hurt Joel. Shit. Get down. He's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. We gotta keep moving.
the way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Maybe through here? Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves. Have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater.
My God. I'm not ready for this.
What's the plan? Go Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Hold on, guys. I'm trying to do something. Nope. Okay.
That'll do. Broken.
Damn it.
Yeah.
These assholes. Did they get you?
No, I'm clean. Jammers?
Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear, as far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Shit. Needs a combination. Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the Scar graffiti?
Yeah. There must be a way around.
I like your optimism. Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Yeah, come.
Getting close to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out.
Ellie, your mask. Here.
Oh, no.
We can share mine.
No!
What?
Don't take it off! Ellie, stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go! Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Dina!
On your feet.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? Good. Come on.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on. I was bitten a long time ago. The fuck are you talking about? I was bitten and nothing happened. The chemical burn. Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. What are we supposed to do now? Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding?
How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. It's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
No. Is it a dinosaur?
Dinosaur's pretty cool.
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess. More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah! Oh.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worse.
The swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, Ellie, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer? See
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Oh, that would be cool.
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yeah.
How about Laserdiscs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Oh,
and it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
Oh, this is so cool.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
This is pretty amazing.
Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. At least there's one I recognize.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Ooh. Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Nice.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What? No.
But now, hold on just a minute. We're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How does it smell in here?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa.
This is pretty nice.
What the heck?
Okay. Look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
so that's going to do it for this part. We're going to continue this tomorrow, so thank you guys for watching, so make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and hit the bell to be notified for new videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.